Hey G Squad, welcome back to the episode of Is and Orphan. Hey G Squad, welcome back to the episode of Is and Orphan. So today's episode is this cool mix bar right here, and basically what this is a silk pillowcase from this brand right here. So this is basically what the packaging looks like. Let me actually open up the back part and show you guys what actually looks like inside and what's actually included inside first. Alright, so we guys first open up. This is what it's like inside. Let's take it out. Alright, so we guys first get the product in and see that it's all nicely protected. It definitely has this like plastic wrapper right here. So we take out this part right here. You guys can see that this is basically what the product looks like. And they do have a little cardboard box to hold the product inside the envelope, which is pretty cool. And then right here, we have the actual pillowcase, if you guys can see. So they mentioned the material that they use on here is a silk material. And when you guys feel the material on here, it definitely feels really nice and super soft. And they have these available for different sizes. So whether you guys want the standard size, the queen size, king size, the list goes on. They definitely have a lot of different sizes available for you guys, and they have it in two different colors. So first one is a white color and the other one is a black color. Let me actually put this into the pillow and show you guys what it looks like when you guys actually set it up. Alright, so the pillow that I'll be using is from the same brand, Bedsure. This is the hotel style pillow that feels really nice and very fluffy. So basically what I want to do first is open up the zipper on top, which is right here. Alright. So once you guys open up, you guys can see that this is what looks like inside. So all we need to do is just slip the pillow inside and then you can zip it back up. So I'm gonna put this side in, put the other side as well. And then once you guys have it in, you just want to zip it back up. So once you guys have the cover on, this is basically what it looks like. When you guys feel the material on here after you guys put the pillowcase on, it definitely feels really nice. And that silk material that they use on here feels really soft and very smooth as well. Like the moment you guys put your head on here, it feels so nice and so fluffy and so soft. So if you guys like that soft texture or that soft feeling when you guys use like the pillowcase or whatever, especially if you guys like silk material, this one's actually really, really nice. And then the cool thing about this pillowcase is the fact that you guys actually just toss this into the machine to wash it as well. And obviously if it's your first time using the product, you definitely want to throw this into the washer to wash it to make sure it's clean before you guys first use it. But that is basically everything that's on the product. Now that we can unboxing and testing the product, now to answer the question of whether or not it's actually worth it or not. So for this pillowcase, I would definitely have to say that it is pretty worth it if you guys want one or need one of these. Especially if you guys are trying to look for a very high quality silk pillowcase to use for your pillows. Whether you guys get the standard size, the queen size, or king size, they definitely have the different size available for you guys. And like I mentioned, they do have a black or white color option. So you definitely want to do your own research to see which one you guys want. But obviously for those guys who don't want or don't need one or have one of these, that obviously don't buy one and save the money for something else that you really do need. So that's basically everything for this video itself. If you guys like this video, make sure to smash that like button in the bottom. That will definitely help this video out. And it will definitely help with the algorithm as well to promote more videos for you guys so you guys can see more of the videos or similar videos as well. But as always, make sure to stay positive, be you, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Is It Worth It? Peace.